Hi guys, it's Chloe Carter with two R's, and in today's video I am going to be reacting to Drake's brand new song. If you don't know, Drake is my favorite artist ever. The love I have for him will never ever go away. Like, you know, I'm so excited because every single time Drake drops a new song, I'm just so excited. Like, I'm gonna take it. He's my favorite. Like, you guys don't understand. Everyone who knows me knows how much I love him. I've loved him for a very, very long time. I think I started listening to him in like 2010, 2009, and ever since, I've been the biggest Drake fan. I've only missed one of his London shows. I always go. So I'm gonna be reacting to his song. This is gonna be my first time ever seeing this song. So let's watch. It's called the... I'm going to pronounce it how I want to pronounce it. But it's called Tootsie Slide. Tootsie Slide. Tootsie Slide. That's what I think it is. 10:20 p.m. Say. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna need the fan because it's getting hot in here. Let me see, wait, hold on.
Black leather glove, no sequins.
The chorus line is black leather gloves, no sequins. If you know about Michael Jackson was known for wearing leather gloves with sequins, but you know, like, Drake is the new school, so he switches it up.
I'm saying either way we about to slide, hey. Can't let this one slide, hey. Don't you wanna dance with me, no?
Yes, I wanna dance with you. Wait, hold on. It go away. What did he say? Wait, hold on, let me bring it back.
It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide.
It go right foot up, left foot slide. Okay, come. Right foot up, left foot slide, right foot up. What? Are you dumb? Are you dizzy? When I do this dance, you know I'm not gonna be ready. And first of all, can I just say, like, I love the fact that, like, you can tell the context that the song is made in. Obviously, what's going on right now is coronavirus, and he's proper dressed up, protecting himself. Well done, baby.
I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the pack. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me?
He and Michael Jackson, Thriller. Oh, this guy's a genius.
100 shooters on my brother's block. Oh, yeah. Pedal off a rose like I love her not.
Oh, he said, pedal off a rose like I love her not. So, you know, like, when you're younger, I used to do this, like, you get the flower, you say, he loves me not, he loves me. Let me just quickly reveal a secret. One time I made a relationship decision based on going, he loves me, he loves me not, he loves me, he loves me not.
Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody got a piece in it.
I'm loving the artwork and the photography. Like, Drake, you need to get, like, me to do a sketch of you so that, like, you can put it in your house. And I can come visit, like it's a gallery.
Double time and I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time.
If it's not the right time, then it'll be another time. Come on, sometimes you, hey, if right now if I can't see, if it's not the right time, then I'll see you another time, you know what I mean? But what I'm saying is, I love this guy. Drake is, like, known for making these bangers. This song is another one of his catchy songs that's just gonna be playing and playing and playing for weeks.
Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself, yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else, yeah. If they move a shaky.
Wait. Was that a pool in his house? That he has a swimming pool in his house. No, that's crazy. That's crazy. All I got is the bathtub. This guy has a whole swimming pool in his house.
Solo niggas on a YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real.
Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real. What? I like that. That's a new caption. Come on. Hey, known for the captions.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Can I just say something? The whole concept of his video, it reminds me of, I can't remember who does this, but it's like 100 questions or something like that in like, I don't know, like 10 minutes or something like that. And you go around in a celebrity's house and the celebrity gets asked lots of questions by the cameraman. So this is what this video kind of reminds me of.
Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide.
Jake has done it again. You know, even if you don't like the song, you're still gonna sing along to it because it's very catchy. And Drake is just one of those artists where he can, I've already said, he can release anything and everyone's gonna listen to it regardless. I can't wait to dance to this song. We got left foot, what? Hey, right foot, hey! Thank you guys so much for watching this YouTube video. I'll be back with some more content this week. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Yeah, I really like doing a reaction video. It's actually quite fun and entertaining, especially because it was Drake. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Bye guys.